Hi, can I talk to Thiccy Mouse?
Speaking.
Do you need something?
Yeah, where are you?
I'm at Epicot.
Okay.
So, where do you want to go?
France for sure.
They make the best potato soup.
Do you know how to get there?
No.
Let's check the map.
Do you know what any of this says?
No.
I don't speak small font.
Well, I guess we'll have to find it ourselves.
We found it.
Not yet.
Uh-oh.
How is everyone doing that?
You thought I was gone so soon.
You could talk normally now?
Yes.
Thanks to Home Depot discounts.
How did you find us?
Allow me to introduce my friend.
I'm sorry, Thiccy Mouse. There is no other way.
He said he would give me free Robux.
Tell him how you tracked them.
Did you put radioactive material in my orange so you could find me using radioactivity?
No, I just put a walkie-talkie in your left shoe.
Oh.
Ever since we met up in that parking lot, I've calculated every possible way to defeat you.
And now, I have you where I want you.
I'm sorry, old rival, but I already knew you were following.
So, I brought a few allies of my own.
What?
We are finishing this right here, right now.
You're gonna wish you were never existed.
You too.
Ow. You're beating me up. Ow.
Oh no.
Oof.
Yeah.
Stop it.
Whoa.
I'm trying to sleep.
Have you ever watched Infinity War?
No.
Me neither.
And then she was like, uh-huh. And then I was like, you're getting your own iPhone 7. And then she said,
whoa.
Oofie, quick, get him.
Sorry, Dale. I'm on their side now.
Thiccy Mouse just bought me a lot of potato soup. And it tastes real good.
And if I let him down now, he'll never give me potato soup again.
Fine. You're worthless.
Don't think you've won yet. Anyways, who wants to eat some mozzarella pizza? Isn't this a French restaurant?